That's a start.
Could you, for the hell of it, could you check, this and do it for the hell of it? Let me see, Would this go like this? Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
So, so then.
Yeah, the fuzzy side on the fuzzy side, yeah.
Now, can I do it like this?
Well, that was on your, that was on your tubes, when you put your tubes in there, so it wouldn't.
Could you, what, could you?
No, that won't make any difference because it's going on both sides.
No. This and this are.
I say, it won't make any difference because when you get these things flying around here, it don't make any difference which way they are. When you get, you see, when you're pushing this here, these will go together, and it'll go underneath and stick, or go on top and stick. But that thing that you got in there, what you were trying to do is put it, put the fuzzy. You was trying to go in like that, and the fuzzy part was there, and you see, it would stick like that. That's, you see? See, that was the problem usually. Right? We can do it this way. You see what I mean?
Yeah.
You had this around your fingers like this, and you're trying to push it in. You see what happens?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, when you put it over here, it don't make any difference which way you have it here, because these two things will hit either the top or the bottom, and they'll stick. You can't keep it from sticking. That's what. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
But you can have it however you want it.
Yeah.
But our problem was this. Sliding that fuzzy part underneath that is what you're paying up.
Can you just for the hell of it put it on?
Sure.
And
sure.
Wherever you want. It doesn't matter whether it's this or this. This way is easy. This
okay.
It's not.
Okay.
Let me see. Let me see. Hold on a second.
Is that a long one?
No.
You want a long one?
No. This bit. They stick both ways.
Yeah. That's why you were fighting.
Well, we do it just so the head of chicken like this, okay? Just. It's really, I'm having a tough time. Okay, there it goes. Oh, see, it's like we're doing here, the same thing.
You gotta, we'd have to have a big flat area like up against the door. Well, go right out, push up against the flat door. Okay. Now, that's it. You got it tight.
So, you're saying this thing?
Yeah, that's fine. It's, yeah, you're all right.
Okay. So.
This pulls up to here and the nickel's strapped to around there.
What?
This slides up here and that strap goes around?
I'm sorry.
This here, you pull it up.
No, this.
No?
So now it's Yeah. Well, I guess. I guess we should take, let's try taking about
halfway.
About
halfway between there and there, yeah, about yeah. Halfway, all right.
Yeah, okay. It's funny how this thing works. You not paying attention, and then you notice it's loose. It's loose. You're not paying attention to your arm. You're not paying attention to that. It's loose. 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 It's
loose.
Yes, loose.
Oh,
loose.
Well, I saw you. You're working with that darn out there. You're when I first saw you, it was hanging down there, and you forgot about it.
Yeah, you forget about it, and then it's loose.
Yeah,
it's loose.
Yeah,
not like. It's tight when I'm. It's tight. It's tight.
Tight. Yeah.
Yeah, but when I was just talking to you and I forgot about this, it's loose.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's because you're using it. You're working with it.
No.
No. Isn't that loosening
no,
up?
No. No.
No.
No. Just. It's loose. I forgot about.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you don't have a feeling.
No,
a feeling.
No,
you forget about it.
No. See, that's what happened when I was at the house.
Oh,
can't we take this thing off? See, that's happened when I was at the house. That's what happened at the house. I was, and next thing you know, it's loose. It's loose. Loose.
Oh.
Loose. See?
Oh, yeah.
Let me see. Now,
with that weight on there, it's not loose.
What?
With that weight on there, it isn't loose. It's not loose when you got the weight on there.
No.
When the weight is off, it's loose. No? Is that how you...
It depends. It depends. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not.
Ah.
It depends.
Okay.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It's tight, and then it's loose.
Loose. Okay, listen. I know what you're trying to explain now.
Yeah. Now you got it.
See, but the problem is
It slides down.
See? So I'm trying to stick this up above, like this.
Yeah.
This, only use it when I use the sable. Sable is the name of the company. It's the name of the company.
Mm-hmm.
It's like this. It's blue.
Yep.
Blue. And it's
name of the company is
Sable.
Staple.
No, Sable. It's a funny name.
Okay, that's why I don't recognize it.
It's a funny name.
That's why I don't remember.
It's just you put your hand in there and you know, I show you.
Yes. Yeah.
The thing is, you can keep it on because you can't keep it on. You understand me?
Yeah. You can't. It don't fit good.
No.
No. Why can't you keep it on?
Because it has, like this thing is simple. It's simple.
You got all those wires.
It's all kinds of wires and.
And it's not doing any good unless you got all of those.
No, it's just
complicated.
Very complicated.
I hit the word.
Very complicated.
Very complicated.
I have plumbers went in all the time. All the time. You know, this thing is simple.
Yeah.
You know.
Right. Enough to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Once we get all the bugs out of it, it'll be real good. Now this last session, what you did, you got it all buttoned up in pretty quick order.
What?
You put it on pretty quick.
Yeah.
This last time.
Yeah. Why?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I.
That helps a lot.
Yeah. You went and said, "Oh, like this," and I went, "Okay, then I'm."
Find the door.
The drawer, yeah.
That works real good. It was a wide area.
Yeah.
And then you go up in the corner of the door, so you can go over to the edge of the door.
Right.
That's some more common sense.
I'm just waiting. See, I put this.
Oh, if it's sliding down.
Yeah.
There's a squid.
I don't know. It'll take about an hour.
Whoa.
An hour. But,
no, this looks like, you see, that's got lead in there. That can't slip down, and it can't slip down there. That should hold it from slipping down.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hopefully.
And my thought of this should have been underneath the strap so that you know it's not biting so hard. And then this one here you do it because you can tighten that up but because it won't be tightened on your arm, it'll be tightened on the weight.
You know, these Velcro. It's
Velcro.
It doesn't only take like this.
Oh yeah, it don't take much to hold.
Yeah, amazing. And it doesn't, and then, okay, could you?
Nick that off.
Yeah, like this month.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, and hopefully I'll take it home, and I'll wait it for 2 hours, 3 hours, and then I will see.
Yeah, right.
The thing that we used to, the third, what's the thing?
You don't do.
It doesn't.
Any good?
Yeah.
No.
I don't know if it, but, okay. All right. Oh. Let me take this off.
Here.